All right, our first round of epoxy primer goes on. You can see it's just doing the last of the aluminum body right there. There goes the aluminum. Epoxy primer complete. We'll do probably 3 coats of this, and then we'll get right into the paint color.